I mainly angel fire and welcome back, explorers, to my survival world of New Nova. And it's about time I actually get exploring. So we're going this way in search of the jungle finally. I'll come back over here and finish this up. A bit later, but right now, I'm thinking we kind of should find that jungle. And yes, I did use that what was it called? I used that external program, Mist, to see in what general direction we need to go. So, yeah, there's that. And, oh, obviously, this is not, they didn't deteriorate. But yeah. Sugar cube. Salt lake. And, sugar cube, salt lake, and what was I gonna name you? I forget. But we're gonna be using my skilly horses here in favor of doing this. Obviously, we're going to want to do a few things on our trip. But while we're traveling like this, I might as well say what I'm thinking. What I'm thinking about exactly, the save file for exploring Leafa did not make it to last port. So, too many, for some strange reason, the file for it got corrupted. So I literally have to start that world all over again. But I'm not gonna do it right now. Instead, there's something else I'm planning on doing sooner than later. Oh, hey, Mr. Squid. First thing. I have a cheat. So that's good. Let's see. And of course, you might as well find out more of. Ooh, I'm gonna need that for a certain thing. That's a lot of time. Well, probably not all the time that you use, but yeah. You know where the nether portal is. Let's see. Let's get as far this way as possible. Oh wow, there must have been some creepers that exploded at one point. Okay. There we go. And this is why I built the towers, so I could kind of judge which way it was going. Alright, so that direction. Pass the piggy. And I think we'll be fine once we get there. So in that general direction. And yeah, you can definitely tell when things are getting pretty close to time. I wonder. Oh, can I? Oh, wow. Okay, did not explore that. Mining expedition, anybody? But not right now. Oh, that's right. My, well, the one creative build that I did in this world. Well, what I mean by that is I did that build in creative mode because, I was kind of running out of time to have it built. Oh well, it happened. But as long as I say that I'm building it, and well, yeah, that episode was entirely in creative too. But, where did the house go? Hurry, hurry, hurry. It's getting dark. Oh, there it is. I might actually want to redo it. But actually do it in a more, shall we say, well done this for me, for safekeeping. Actually, I'm gonna want that. Want that food. Yeah, that's it. And it looks like this is an appropriate house to go to, wasn't it? Up we go. Oh dear. There. What did I put up here? Oh, more storage. Which is actually a good idea. But I'm going back down this way. I'm going to be changing my skin tone again. And with that being said, I'm going to bring this episode to a close. And... do with this. If you've enjoyed my content, please feel free to leave a like and or subscribe. You can also leave a comment down below in the comment section. And as always, stay true to you. Mina Angel Fire, signing out. Call me like a Hellcat.